First and 10 from the 43. Back to throw. Jatis steps up in the pocket. Airs it out for Collin Shaw. It's a jump ball. It's battled. It's bobbled. It's caught by Shaw. He's going to go in for the touchdown. Collin Shaw, 57 yards out. There was a battle for the football. He tipped it. He bobbled it. He grabbed it. And he races 57 yards for pay dirt. Touchdown, Big Red. Shaw was in a battle. That ball got tipped. Jatis had time in the pocket. He planted, he fired, and when Shaw tipped it, he bobbled it, and then he just grabbed it away from the receiver and ran about another 5 to 7 yards into the end zone.